Now, tell me about what's going on at home. You got two little boys with your husband, Brian Green. You got a stepson, too. Yes. They're keeping you busy all the time?
Yeah, I mean, my oldest is not even 2 years old. Mm-hmm. And then my baby is turning 6 months soon. So I'm busy. Is this your first?
It is.
Okay, so you have no idea.
No.
And you probably haven't been sleeping because you're pregnant and you can't sleep. You're
right.
Uncomfortable. You're never going to sleep again.
Okay.
So,
because I had heard I was going to do nothing but rest from here on out.
No, it's you have no idea what you're in for.
Are you trying to make me cry, Megan?
No. I know it's easy to do right now, right? Because you're so close. But yeah, we're exhausted, but it's fun and amazing, and they're both really special boys, so I'm lucky.
And you were about, what, 2 weeks pregnant when you first started doing this role?
I got pregnant 10 days in.
Oh my gosh. So did you do your stunts and while you're pregnant?
I did. I tried to do most of them. There are some that you can't do, like wire work, because it's a legal issue. And, you know, I had an amazing stunt woman that is so much more talented than me at doing that stuff. And so we let her do it whenever I needed her to. But, you know, I tried.
That's
amazing. Oh, there's this video of me doing a stunt.
There you are. You're doing a stunt while
screaming.
Pregnant.
There's a fan blowing my hair, and I'm like, Raphael, no!
A little preview of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
It's so much better than that.
It opens nationwide on Friday. Megan Fox, a delight.
Thank you.
I'm going to go cry now.
Okay. Okay.